Proboscidea. The Proboscidea are a taxonomic order of afrotherian mammals containing one living family and several extinct families. This order, first described by J. Illiger in 1811, encompasses the trunk mammals. In addition to their enormous size, later proboscideans are distinguished by tusks and long, muscular trunks. These features were less developed or absent in the smaller early proboscideans. Beginning in the mid-Miocene, most members of this order were very large animals. The largest land mammal today is the African elephant, weighing up to 10.4 tons with a shoulder height of up to 4 meters. The largest land mammal of all time may have also been a proboscidean, Palaeoloxodon namadicus, which may have weighed up to 22 t with a shoulder height of up to 5.2 meters, surpassing several sauropod dinosaurs. The earliest known proboscidean is Erytherium, followed by Phosphotherium, a small animal about the size of a fox. These both date from late Paleocene deposits of Morocco. Proboscideans evolved in Africa, where they increased in size and diversity during the Eocene and early Oligocene. Several primitive families from these epochs have been described, including Numidotheriidae, Morotheriidae, and Barotheriidae, all found exclusively in Africa, and has more recently been assigned to Perissodactyla. When Africa became connected to Europe and Asia after the shrinking of the Tethys Sea, proboscideans began to migrate into Eurasia, and eventually reached North America. Proboscideans found in Eurasia in addition to Africa include the Deinotheriidae, or Ho Tuskers, which thrived during the Miocene and into the early Quaternary, Stegolophodon, an early genus of the disputed family Stegodontidae, the diverse family of Gomphotheriidae, or shovel tuskers, such as Platybelodon and Amoebelodon, and the Mammutidae, or mastodons. Most families of Proboscidea are now extinct, including all proboscideans that lived in the Americas, Europe, and Northern Asia. Many of these extinctions occurred during or shortly after the last glacial period. Recently extinct species include the last examples of Gomphotheres in Central and South America, the American mastodon of family Mammutidae in North America, numerous stegodonts once found in Asia, the last of the mammoths, and several island species of dwarf elephants. Below is the current taxonomy of the proboscidean genera as of 2017.